It turns out that coronavirus and the SARS virus are closely related, and evidence suggests that both types of viruses use ACE2 to get into cells. ACE2 is a protease, which means that it is an enzyme that degrades other proteins. The SARS virus uses ACE2 as a means to get inside cells. The Global Virus Network is an international collection of scientists that are working together to combat viral disease. They have compounds that they have reason to believe will interact with human ACE2. And what they asked us to do was to try and determine if their compounds have the potential to bind ACE2 in a manner that blocks the interaction with the coronavirus. We asked the computer to take each drug and position it in the key site on ACE2 that enables binding to the coronavirus spike protein. Based on the computer simulation, the results were that 3 out of the 5 drugs that the Global Virus Network is interested in appear to have the potential to bind to ACE2 in a way that where it may actually block infection from the coronavirus. The next step is validation of these findings. Blocking virus entry is going to be an important piece of this puzzle to try and impair the spread of the virus. However, we can expect there to be many pieces of this puzzle that come together. So my expectation is that we're going to find ways to interfere with different parts of the coronavirus life cycle and be able to elicit potent vaccines.